I'm not very good at sweep picking, so I kind of learned that the fastest I can go with sweep picking is like this. Not very fast. But now that I have a scalloped fretboard and that wood is gone and the resistance there is gone, I mean, look how fast I can go now. I mean, can't argue with that.